Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, big hello, I'm Christine, and if you are returning, thank you for coming back. So today I've got another charity shop haul for you. So I've got quite a few items of clothing and also some home bits. So if that's the kind of thing that you like, I would love it if you wanted to stick around and watch today's video. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and like the video, and also press the button down below to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. That would be amazing, because I hit 500 subscribers and now the next biggest milestone will be to get to 1,000. So yeah, please help me on my way to 1,000. Okay, so you'll have to excuse my mouth. I feel like my face feels really swell today. I actually went to the dentist yesterday and had a filling renewed. Now the filling at the back of my mouth, I'd had it for like close to 20 years probably, and the girl really struggled. She couldn't get it out, and I ended up having two lots of injections to numb my mouth, and she said she'd give us enough kind of anaesthetic to actually getting like teeth out. So me face was pretty much numb the whole of yesterday, and yeah, I just feel like it's really swell today, so you'll have to excuse the state of us. But yeah, I'm gonna get on and show you with everything that I picked up. So I picked these items up last week, but I've never had a chance to film this video. So the first thing that I got is this. I'll start off with homeware, because I've only got three little things to show you. The first thing that I picked up is this really cute little teapot. So this is like a teapot for one person. I love how, I like the colour of it. It's a little bit dirty, but it just needs a good clean. And it just says, it doesn't tell you where this is from. It just says home. Not sure where this is actually from. Just says teapot Tierra, and this was only 50 pence, and the reason I liked it, I thought that this would be really good for when I'm just having a cup of tea on my own, but you want it to brew. I don't know why, but it always seems to taste better out of the teapot. So yeah, I got that for 50 pence from Marie Curie. I then picked up this adorable cookie jar, and it's a cake. How adorable is that? So if I take the lid off and show you, again, it's a little bit dirty inside, just needs a good clean. On the bottom, this actually says it's from Debenhams, and it's actually still got the price on, which it was £12, and I paid £2 for this. It's absolutely like immaculate. There's not a, you know, like there's not a chip or anything on it. It just looks brand new, and I think that that will look really nice in the kitchen on the bench with the cookies in. So yeah, pick that up. And then the last homeware item I picked up is this cute little basket. I absolutely love baskets. I'm always on the lookout for them because I think you can't go wrong with a basket. There's always stuff you can put in. I think this would look really nice with bathroom stuff in and just like on the windowsill in my bathroom. Again, this would be great if I wanted to do a hamper for somebody. So it's actually got the little lining in it that comes off so I can wash it, because it, again, it's a little bit dirty. And I loved the lining. I just think that makes the basket. So this was only 50 pence and I just thought it was amazing. I noticed there's a little bit of the wicker kind of coming away here. Nothing a bit of glue won't fix. So yeah, absolute bargain at 50 pence. Okay, and I'll get on with the clothing. So I picked a dress up. This is the first item. So it is this kind of linen-y style material, and it's like a very light reddy pink and cream striped dress. It's long, well, it's like a midi length. It's got a little belt, and this is from, take the hanger off and show you. Okay, so this is from George. This is a size 22, but I thought it wouldn't matter if it was a little bit big. I really liked it, and this was £4.50, and this was from the British Red Cross, and it's actually still got the tag on from Asda, so originally it should have been £18. It was then in the sale for £9, so yeah, it hasn't even been worn. So that is it there. I think that this is perfect for the summer with some wedges. So that's the first item. The second item is a jumpsuit. If you've followed me for a while, you will know I absolutely love jumpsuits. So this is it here. So it's this black jumpsuit. It's got gorgeous leaf and floral print. I love the colours, really striking colours. So there's peaches, there's yellows, and it's got a little belt, so it crosses over. And I like the bottom. If you can see, the bottom's like striped at the bottom of the pants. And these are kind of like 3/4 on me. So this is from George, and I got this for £4.50 from Marie Curie. So yeah, I really, really like that. Okay, so then I'll show you the tops that I picked up. So the first top is this peachy kind of crinkled effect top. It's actually longer at the back than it is at the front. And I like the little pattern here. It hasn't got sleeves. Ideally, I prefer tops to have sleeves, but I just really like the colour. And this was only £3. It's a size 16 and it's from Bernardo's. So yeah, I thought that that would be nice to just put on with some shorts or some jeans. Then the next top I picked up is this, again, very bright top. It's got like a little frill going down the neck, down the, I was going to say down the shoulders, down the neck. Again, this hasn't got any sleeves in, but I think that the frill kind of distracts you from the arms, and it's a really nice material. It's like a blouse material, and if you can see all of the bright colours in there. Again, I just thought that this would be really handy to put on with some jeans. It's a size 18. It's from TU, which I think is Sainsbury's, and I paid £2.50 for this. Again, from Bernardo's, size 18. I then picked up this white top. Again, this is quite thick. It's like a linen style top. And this is also from Bernardo's. It was £2.50. It's actually a size 20. And originally this is from F&F, which is from Tesco. Don't think that you can go wrong with just like a plain blouse or plain top. So yeah, really happy with that one. I then picked up this blouse here. I really liked the colour. I like the shape of it, how it's got 3/4 length sleeves. I wasn't fussed on this bit here that acts as like a choker. I like the deep V. I liked the pattern, the colours. I liked how it fastened at the back. Unfortunately, I will not be keeping this. It's too, when I tried it on, it is a little bit too small, and I just feel like I'm too booby in it. Some people, you know, love wearing tops that show off their cleavage, but I'm just not that kind of person. So it's from Miss Selfridge. It's a size 16. I had a feeling it wasn't going to fit, but it was only £3.50 from Marie Curie. So I'm just going to re-donate this the next time I go, and let somebody else enjoy it. I then picked up this top here. So this is a beautiful, these are really in at the moment, this style of blouse. So it feels really, really soft, like silk. And It's got this lovely frill at the bottom, it's got the buttons going up the front, the V-neck, and it's this gorgeous kind of turquoisey blue with the little flowers on. This is from Shein and it's a large, and this was only £3, again from Marie Curie. And again, I think that I could have done with this a little bit bigger, but I just absolutely love it, and it'll be one of those tops that stays in my wardrobe, hoping that I'm gonna lose some weight and fit into it one day. But if it's there too long, I will just probably re-donate it again to the charity shop. And the last top is this lovely long sleeved flowery top, and I think that this would be perfect if over the summer, you know, when it's not as sunny, maybe it's still lightweight enough to wear for the summer. It's got this lovely little tie at the bottom. I absolutely love the feel of this. It's so soft, and I just like the pattern. I liked all of the colours in here, and this was £2.50 from St. Oswald's. And let's have a look. I don't know where this is from. Oh, so it's from Marks and Spencer's, and this is a size 16. So that is the last top that I got. I actually picked up a few more tops, but they are in the wash at the moment, so I was unable to show you them ones. So that's it, everyone. I hope that you're all well. I hope that you're all staying safe. Because as we all know, if we've been reading the news and stuff, reading the news, watching the news or reading the papers, there has been quite a lot of new cases of COVID. So yeah, stay safe everyone, and just watch what you're doing. And thank you so much for watching, and I will be back next week. I'm hoping to do a Shein haul. So Shein is somewhere that I have never ever shopped before. I watched a video last week, being Penny B, beautiful, beautiful lady. If you haven't already checked out her channel, go and check out her channel, being Penny B. And she did a Shein haul, and I was really impressed. I thought that the things that she got were really, really nice. I loved the dresses that she got, so I thought I would go on and order some stuff and see what it's like. So yeah, that's going to be one of my next videos. So yeah, I look forward to seeing you then. So take care everyone, and bye for now.